In the late 80s, I made it to the Elgin, Illinois Radio Fest and Auction. I'm just going to let this video run. I'm sure you'll be stopping it quite often to take a look at something. Lots of radios and equipment.
Look good.
They found two of those in 2 months. These little cute things. One was a purple.
No, we can't do anything until he's gone. You go to space 210. Bob Shucks has something he wants to
know. They haven't even started getting stuff out there.
Not with me, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, buddy.
I broke this.
Oh, let me take this stuff.
Oh, wait, here I am. I'm.
Yeah, no. I wouldn't be.
Flag. Oh, you're doing the flag.
Cut loose and head up that away.
Yeah, that's where we're from, so.
Yep. I couldn't be $675.
No. And that's been redone by Eric Robel, that resilvering. That's Eric Robel's.
Set of tapestry work on it. 50 watt. Obviously, it's like everything else here.
How come there's so many empty spots? See, I don't understand that. It's the same thing as last year.
Yeah.
So
he was the guy right over there.
What?
I see you were the guy right over there, weren't you?
Nope.
No, never mind. You're the something else.
I don't want to leave. Why don't you guys bring all your stuff? Press this off. I heard Doug said something, so I thought Bob heard a command out of here.
with me?
Yeah.
Well, some of them really common. And I'm down to the point that I need the uncommon. I'm reaching that point, too.
Well, I've got the new ones that are almost the dust covers. They're still...
I'll tip all them to do it. Oh, really? Be a good amp to work on, I would think. Got the schematic for it and it goes with it. Actually, it was reprinted in Sam's, and there's a book that's got the same schematic in there, too.
Yeah, I'm not going to have my
That's a new disease, actually.
Well, they're still around.
411 per mile.
John, you don't have a magic marker on you, do you?
No.
This ain't something stupid like I love you. Is that considered stupid? Some people might not think so. That's why Nancy Sinatra back in 1967. And what a lady.
God, I walked over there now. I thought, Jesus, did he walk off?
I had a problem there again. So let's have him go more straight, I guess. It's a head front thing. Before I do, you can't move. Just a little bit.
Good luck.
Okay, thank you.
Take care now.
Thanks for watching.